To us from Northeast Harris County, where a person has been struck and killed by a car. All of this happening within the last couple of hours. Hello, I'm Dominique Soxa.
I'm Bill Baessa. Thank you for joining us. Let's get right out to Channel 2's Jennifer Bauer live on the scene. Jen, what have you been able to find out about this?
Well, this is the 900 block of Aldine Bender, and you can see behind me it remains shut down right now as this investigation continues. I want you guys to look up for a second and just see how dark it is. You can see there are no street lights in this section of Aldine Bender, and investigators say it was very dark when this man was attempting to cross the street. Investigators say the driver who hit and killed the man while crossing the street didn't see him because it was dark. There aren't any street lights in this area, and he wasn't using a crosswalk.
We had two cars that were heading westbound on Aldine Bender. Unbeknownst to them and without any warning, he just kind of appeared in their lane.
The female driver of the white car hit the man. He flew up and struck the windshield. She slammed on her brakes, and then the driver of the red car rear-ended her. Deputies say both of the drivers stopped at the scene. This happened on Aldine Bender near Ormel Street. The roads remained closed for several hours as investigators went through the crash site. At this point, it looks like an unfortunate accident.
It's still early in the investigation, but I don't perceive any charges being filed. We don't have any indications of speed, and at this point, we see no indications of any kind of impairment, any kind of intoxication.
Now, that man who was hit and killed, his name has not been released yet because this crash does remain under investigation. We are live in Northeast Harris County. I'm Jennifer Bauer, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Jennifer.